From your words, as Mr. Emmons quotes them in this book, it's clear that you were guilty of murder, and yet he says in all his conversations with you, he never heard you express remorse. Have you never felt it? Have you never felt it? You don't feel guilty at all.
There's no need to feel guilty. I haven't done anything I'm ashamed of.